I'm going down to metro in St. Petersburg. I will show you the whole process on getting to St. Petersburg underground. It's already more people coming. The security checked my bag. My bag was camped inside the special machine, and now I need to buy tickets.
You can see the symbol of Russian of St. Petersburg metropolitan.
It's quite empty in the underground. I'm on the platform itself. It's getting busier now when I need to change the platforms. Safety doors so people don't fall onto rails when it's crowded.
People are sitting all around, are reading books, are looking at their phones, so it's the usual picture.
Such a pleasant journey on the underground, and I don't have to take a taxi.